just wait till she gets out. And when she gets out, I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna throw an egg right on her head. She's gonna be pissed because she just got out the shower. And I'm gonna wait until she gets right back in. And I'm gonna sneak in and pour this shampoo on her head so that we could do the shampoo prank. I'm gonna keep pouring and pouring and pouring quietly so she don't know we're there. And I got this little mini one just in case we run out of that other one. And our door doesn't lock in the bathroom, so we're able to get in and out with no problem. Let's go.
Congratulations! Goodbye!
Wow! What a nice tripping!
Can't wait to
wash my teeth and pee!
Look!
I got eggshell on my fucking.
the hell happened? Get the soap. Why is it waiting for so much soap?
I didn't want to smell like egg. My bad. It won't go away.
God, you're making a mess everywhere.
My face is so big.
Take a shower with your clothes and cut your thing.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
Okay, out. Yeah, because you're tearing up the house.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Mean ass.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Serious. Ellie, stop. I'm gonna call your mom.
Bro, you wet the whole floor.
You got shampoo in my eye. God, look, there's egg everywhere.
Egg, where?
Right, look. Right there, there's egg. There's egg right here, right there. Look, because he put egg in my head.
No.
Yes, he did. He came and he broke an egg on my head while I was brushing my teeth.
What?
Why do you do that?
I just cleaned the bathroom, bro.
I didn't even do that.
For a goddamn video.
It was funny. Ow. Your eyes burned.
Yeah. They were so red. So
let me see
bad.
Them.
Let me see this those. One right here. This All one. Right. I burned so bad right here. Oh my god.
It looks so red.
Oh god. Yeah,
how'd you get it in your eye though?
Because I didn't want to shower again. So I just tried to get that little cup and do it. Like, you know, just pour water. But while I was like this, like soap was coming down and like getting in.
Yeah, you it's because you put too much soap.